I was at my friend's house in the rural backcountry of Idaho, and they fly a Cessna 206 in directly to his strip to deliver mail. And it's not only mail, you can also get your groceries, gas, or pretty much anything flown in via the original airmail.
Beer is a little expensive. Tequila is much cheaper by the pound.
Yeah.